what's up, guys? Back at again with another video.
Vlogging video again. And he's my brother. He wants to say something before we leave and stuff.
I'm just a prequel for Hawaii.
So get ready for that vlog soon, all right? Remember that one, boys and girls. All right, we're getting ready to leave. We got our suitcases ready, stuff ready. We got all everything packed, ready to go. We're going on a cruise again. Out of Florida this time.
Yes, sir.
Here we go. I'm getting stuff ready for the road. And yeah, what you get, babe? Oh, that's already healthy. I know, right? Same here. That's healthy too.
Psych.
All right, we're getting ready though. What you get, mom? What you get? Show me what you get so far.
Chocolate.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're going on a cruise out of Florida. Port Canaveral, Orlando.
Port Canaveral, Orlando.
And yeah, and we're going on the Mardi Gras this time. I'm so excited. Holy man, there's gonna be a lot to do on that one. Stay tuned, guys.
To the hotel, parked the car, and yeah, we're about to leave in 20 minutes to head to the airport. Then we're leaving at 3 o'clock to head to Florida. I'm excited. Everyone's getting ready to leave. We're charging up our phones. Yeah, we made it to the airport. We're all ready. Let's get it. We're excited to go. So let's do this. So yeah, we're all excited. We're all ready to go. Hopefully we get going soon. All right, we're getting on the plane right now. On our way to Florida. Port Canaveral. Got to Orlando National Airport, and now we're going to B29 to get our bags. Or get our bags and head to the hotel. All right, we just got to the hotel, guys. Just got here about literally a couple minutes ago. We're about to go to bed, get up tomorrow, go hang out at the pool, and go swimming, and then yeah, probably catch you guys later. Well, it's in the afternoon now, guys. I might post a little bit. I don't know. Yeah, I might go through the footage, obviously. But we just started our day. We literally left. It's about 1:30. I know it's late. And we're just having a chill day. What are we going to go do, babe?
We're going to go to Dollar Tree, Walmart, and then go get our nails done.
Well, I'm not getting my nails done, but they are. My mom, dad. And, Mariah, because my dad's getting a pedicure. Is it pedicure? Yeah, pedicure.
Restaurant, really good food. beach.
We got our decorations for our door.
Yeah,
right, so we're gonna decorate our door on the cruise so we can easily get to our door and remember our door. And yeah, there's some little cute.
Probably can't see it very well.
I did.
What? Are
they're supposed to, what time is it? 7:01 is the shuttle. That scared us really. We didn't know anything about it. All we know is we were in the hotel and then just boom!
Getting ready for the cruise, leaving tomorrow around noon, headed to the ship, and probably get on around like probably like 12:31, and yeah, it's gonna be exciting. So what's up, guys? We're gonna enjoy the pool real quick. Yeah, enjoy the pool and then maybe in the hot tub. I mean, it's the hot tub, so it's, I don't know. It's kind of hot down in here in Florida. It's like 80 degrees, but I like it. But yeah, we're gonna get in the pool a little bit, check it out, see how nice it is, see how the temp. My dad's just chilling.
Updated.
Everyone's excited, Mom.
And yes, I know we have the same shirt from last year. We forgot to get different ones. And yes, it's whack. We're getting ready to leave. Going to the port now. Leaving the hotel. Probably going to leave in the next 20 minutes.
We got our own stateroom this time. Let's go on the balcony, check it out. Oh yeah, NASA. So we're on this cruise for 7 days. We're going to go see Mahogany Bay, Cozumel, Mexico, and Cozumel, Mexico. Mahogany Bay is in Roatan, Honduras, or Honduras, I think it's Honduras, but
yeah.
I'll go eat. We're going to go try Shaq's chicken. Sounds pretty good, but yeah, here you go. So this is his hand size. Oh, that's crazy. Yeah, here we go. We're at Shaq's Chicken in the back of the ship on 16. That's good. Here we go. I'm about to order. I'll show you what my results are after.
Meat.
Thank you. Roller coaster right back of the ship with the mini golf course and the ropes course. I'm so excited to do all this.
Isn't he bam?
We're in the back of the ship on 7. We just did our muster station. E7, that's where we gotta go. The steakhouse right there, Fahrenheit. And now we're gonna go over here and check it out. Just keep walking around, explore the ship. I'm in my go mode right now, just ready to do everything.
Look at the seats over
there. In case of a medical emergency, call 911 immediately on the ship's phone. The medical center is located on deck 3, midship port side.
So we're in the casino, and this side is the non-smoking or the non-smoking casino, because there's like two of them, I guess. And yeah. We're getting ready to leave. It's 4 o'clock. Departure is 4 o'clock. Getting ready to leave port. Then tomorrow's a sea day. Guys, 1 week. Be on the ship for a whole week, full 7 days. Let's get it going. Got back to the room from Sailway, watched it for a little bit. Now, I don't know what we're gonna do yet. Might just chill for a little bit and maybe go hit up a show, do some drinking. I don't know yet. I really don't know yet. I'll keep you guys updated and all that. Of course, I got you guys. Nah. But yeah, here it is so far. I'm about to peace out. Catch you guys up later.
I really despise drywall. It is the worst part of a whole house. I believe that for
that's the top.
That's cute.
Imagine those four.
So we're just walking around, just trying to go to the fun shops right now. So she needs to go find the tobacco spot. But holy, it's pretty busy right now. So finally we made it. We're just walking around, got confused a little bit, but we made it to here. Now she has to buy some cigarettes. We're sitting at Ping and Anchor right now, and I just got a Pepsi.
You want some ice cream?
And we're gonna get some ice cream right over there. But right here it is at Ping and Anchor. Alright, what up guys, but just got back to the room, just went to the casino. Then we start walking around the ship. I should have got some video of the ship, maybe like tomorrow. Tomorrow the sea day, I'll take some video of the ship more and do more like a room tour and stuff. But I'm on my balcony right now. I'll do a room tour later and see what it looks like so far. But yeah. So tomorrow's my birthday. I'm gonna be 22. Not crazy. Just put happy birthday in the comments if you guys want to. It's up to you, obviously. But yeah, I don't know yet. Tomorrow we're just gonna just have a fun day at sea, and yeah, we might just do some water slides, the water park, do the boat roller coaster, maybe the ropes course, and maybe some mini golf. But I don't know yet. But I do want to play some basketball because I haven't played basketball in like 2 years, a year or something like that. But yeah, you guys updated. Oh, so of course you know where we're going, right? Smoking deck.
Over there.
Nah, just kidding. Let's go. 17 upper Lido deck. Let's go. Alright, so this is the main deck Lido. This is at night. And this is where they're watching a movie right now on the big screen right there. But this is what it looks like. And we're on the two-story rum bar. What it looks like at night, obviously. This is a basketball court. Full court. Clams or whatever they're called. So this is the Bolt roller coaster. That's what it's called.
I just saw
and then there's the water slides up there. And then we're going back here and play mini golf. first time looking outside. It's nice, but it's cloudy. It's cloudy, but it's nice. Waking up. Alright, what are we gonna do for my birthday? Nah, just kidding, yeah. So it's raining. It's kinda, it's raining now. But yeah, it's kinda nice out here actually. It's kinda cool. They said it's gonna rain like till like noon, I think. Maybe till in a little bit in the afternoon, but yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do yet. What are we gonna do? We don't know yet. So we're here in Blue Iguana getting the burritos for our breakfast for my birthday. And yeah, get some burritos. Oh, that's so close to your face. And yeah, I'm so excited we're out here. So I just got my burrito. Some eggs, sausage, hash browns, and what else was there again, babe? I don't know. There was a lot. Hash browns, cheese, sour cream, lettuce, and then I got a little bit more sour cream right there. And yeah, we're gonna pig out a little bit. Got a good view right here on Lido, the rum bar. Sex on the beach.
Bloody Mary.
Nah, just kidding.
Dude, that shit looks just gross.
Oh, I think that's just nasty. I mean, I'm not really a kind of guy like that, but.
Alright, we just got back from the room from breakfast, and yeah.
A little elephant.
A little elephant, so cute. Got a room done. Told you he was gonna do something with our what are they called? Squishmallows? Yeah. Alright, let's go check out the balcony for like the fifth time. You guys probably sick of it. It was raining for a little bit now. I don't know if it's still raining. Oh, yeah, it is still raining a little bit. We just got done decorating our door this year. And how it. Halloween theme this year, obviously. I think it looks good.
Look like you had lights in there.
And then this is my parents' side. They're only like a couple of rooms down. Yeah, they did this. It looks good too. I really like the boo. We're sitting in Peyton Anchor right now watching the Vikings game right now. Chicago and Vikings are playing right now. It's pretty busy right now. Got a couple chairs. Me and my dad are just watching it on his TV. I'll keep you guys updated later. Keep you guys. Alright, we're gonna get some pig and anchor now. Me and my dad take a little snack before dinner. It's right here. Alright, we're still sitting here.
32-6
and 6-6 with the Vikings score. Basically just going with the flow right now. Touchdown. Touchdown. Let's go. Touchdown. Look what these guys did for my birthday.
Wow.
I love both of y'all.
Can you even watch football game down here?
I smoke. Yeah. I love you too, Dad. But yeah.
Yeah.
This is cool. I didn't even think of it.
I told him a while ago.
Oh, it's even in the bathroom?
Is it really?
Yeah. It's in, even in the bathroom. That's awesome.
Oh my God.
Wow, this is like one of the best surprises I got.
You like it?
Yeah. Right there, I'm pretty sure that's Cuba. And yeah. back to the room. They surprised me with a birthday surprise. That shit was pretty cool, actually. I got the bucket hat and I'll show you what I got. This is cool. But here's a part of it. It's like the little stand of it.
It floats.
Does it really?
Yeah.
And then you put it right there. It's a speaker.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Guys, I just noticed this. I can't believe I didn't notice this, but it says happy birthday, Devin. Shout out to me! Nah, just kidding. Nah, shout out to her, my family, everything. We're in the back of the ship now. We're about to get in the pool and the hot tubs right there. There's a lot of people in there. Hopefully we can find some room. But yeah, we're just in the back of the ship right now. Yeah. Go get in the hot tub, pools and shit. I'm just showing you some views. It just rained a little bit ago again. So we just got out of the pool and the hot tub. We're about to just head back to the room and get ready for dinner. We're in the 5-5 Steakhouse. It's kind of raining right now. It's not right now, but it was a little... Yeah, it's like off and on, like, probably like, honestly, like every 5 or 10 minutes. Oh, that shit looks cool as hell over there. Look at that. More rain show. I think that's Cuba. Yeah. Just fog, rain. Yeah.
A little bit of everything.
A little bit of everything. Oh, you look so pretty. We're looking good for Steakhouse.
Seven.
We gotta go down on seven. And seven, it's in the back.
I don't know where. Oh, right here. All right, so we're...
Yeah.
Cool,
we'll
get off.
Yeah, we all looking good right now. We got a little beef slider for the complimentary. I don't know. But we all did. Oh, you already ate it. We all got one. Yeah. We got shrimp cocktail. Some jumbo shrimp. We all did. I got a cowboy steak, medium rare, with a baked potato, surf and turf, and prime rib, with some onion rings. Oh, but yeah. Oh, we're going to pig out now.
The chocolate must start to warm, now it can come down.
Thank you. Happy birthday, son. Thank you. Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you, baby.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Enjoy, bon appetit.
Thank you. Cozumel, Mexico, and we're on the other side, so we can't see how many ships are in here, but I'm pretty sure we turned around, but yeah, we're in Cozumel, Mexico. Alright, we're getting in the line for Guy's Burger. Everything was closed, but these guys just opened up, so we're gonna go get some Guy's. It's really nice up here, really big seating area. You can go over there, you can just sit, big old line. Topping bar right there.
This is like the bomb.
My girlfriend's not here because she don't feel good right now, and I feel so bad because she's missing out. But I'd rather her be sleeping or something. I'd rather her feel better. But we got our burgers.
Best burger in the world.
So we're just walking around right now, trying to find the smoking section for my mom. And this is a Club 02 section. So this is where like 15 to 17 year olds, I think. Yep. 15 to 17 year olds hang out. It's like a club for their age. There's a lot of seating around here. I'm just showing you guys a little bit of the ship. Let's see how many ships are in port. Oh, I thought there would be a little bit more, but looks like there's only us and the Carnival Breeze. Cozumel. So I just got off the ship now. I don't know what we're gonna do though. What? Holy smokes. So we're in the duty free shops right now. Yeah. Oh my god. So this is all the alcohol, and there's more down there.
What?
We have to find three ship time.
Yeah. And then there's Patron, little bottles. You got big bottles right here. Oh. You got pretty much everything that you want. We're just in the way. Oh, babe, look. Oh, it is. We're still walking around enjoying it. I don't know what we're gonna do yet. I don't know if we're gonna go to the beach, but I doubt it. We might just walk around and enjoy the shops and stuff. We just came out of this one right here. We're ready to start walking and go look for something other. I'm thirsty. I need something to drink. Yeah, we just got some stuff from here in Cozumel. Now we're gonna head back to the ship. And yeah, I don't know, I thought we were going to the beach, but we didn't really want to. We just wanted to shop and get some stuff, but that's how it be sometimes. And now we're going to go get some of the stuff in the duty-free shops. And it's just crazy that I've finally been on this ship and this ship. My golden birthday was on that one, October 15th, and I've been on this one for my birthday. Got back to the room. Still says this. I thought they were gonna clean it up, but I don't know. But yeah, we just got back from the room. We still got 3 hours before we leave. I don't know what we're gonna do yet. But might just get some food later. And then maybe hit up the dining room, because we haven't hit up the dining room yet. But I still wanna try out some new spots yet. But let's go check out the balcony, guys.
God damn, the water's so blue.
I just came to the parents' room, but we're getting ready to leave Carnival, Mexico. And yeah. I haven't took much footage today. Maybe I gotta just go do something today just to get some footage for you guys. Leaving port of Cozumel. I'm gonna get some footage up here. So we're getting ready to go to the Palm restaurant. That's where we go eat every night. And I'm just watching sail away from my balcony, just a little bit of it. It's so peaceful out here. But yeah, this is what it looks like right now. Getting ready to head to the restaurant and get some steak. That's what I want. I don't know yet though. I might change it up a little bit, but I'll let you guys know. But all right, peace. We're getting ready to go to the restaurant. Two shrimp cocktails, chicken noodle soup, shrimp cocktail, Caesar salad. Honey glazed pork loin right here.
I got nothing here.
My steak finally got here, medium rare. Same thing over here, medium rare.
I'm sorry, you guys.
Still munching. Still going at this. Chocolate milk and cake. Same old from last year. So good. All right, came back from the restaurant. And yeah, I see why people probably don't like cruising because you can't see shit. But I like it. And yeah. Shit's pretty dope here. It's cool. Tomorrow will be in Cozumel, Mexico. We're gonna go try to do that swim up bar. I'm in the parents' room. My outfit. All right, we're just walking around, going ahead to the casino. Oh, there's a club, Circle C. Also, this is where Carter would be, in one of these clubs. Started at 9. Oh, they're watching a movie on the big screen right up here. Again. Ghostbusters.
Ghostbusters started at 9.
He's working right now. Okay. All right, there's arcade too. Oh yeah, there's a fishing game, and it's a big arcade. Oh, there's a punching one. You gotta pay for it, obviously. And it goes on way over there.
Anybody else? casino. My mom's playing some poker right now.
So there's a zip line from right there to right there. That's kind of cool, I think. Yeah. We're just walking around enjoying the ship now.
Just made it to the port of Costa Maya, Mexico. I just got here about an hour ago. I'm just waking up too. And yeah, that's what we're looking right now. I don't know what we're gonna do yet. There's a swim up bar and over where this little cove is right, or where all these huts are at. This little these buildings, there's a swim up bar that we might go up there.
So I got some more Jack's chicken. I got chicken tenders this time from Gras. It's really good, man. Honestly, it's really good.
All right, we're getting ready to get off the ship to go in the port of Costa Maya. We gotta go down to deck 7.
Cool.
Or 8. What are we going on?
Why 7? We're
going to 7. Why 7? So you can smoke?
No. So we can
check the ATM.
Oh. Man, I hope they didn't
mess us up. Emma's Bistro.
Brown one. Got some ice cream before we get off the ship. We gotta go to the ATM first and get some money. And now we're waiting for my dad to get back from the room. I just found a cruise duck. It's not really a cruise duck. It's just a duck that they hide. I think they got on the ship.
Yeah, probably. They're probably gonna come in right there. But we just got off the ship. Look how big those waves look.
I'd be drowning.
Yeah, just got off the ship and now we got probably like a mile of walk.
That'd be very tiresome.
Another ship coming in, like another Carnival ship.
Look at all the pretty palm trees. Look, just all those.
We're almost there. Just getting some footage. I know it's probably windy as hell.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Got to our chairs, and we're about to tan for a little bit, and then we're gonna get in the water over there and then try to go up to that swim up bar. What is this called again?
A daiquiri.
And it was strawberry and I think mango in it with it, but $18 for this big bad boy. All right, we just got done sitting here for about an hour and a half. Now we're about to go shopping for about an hour. I know that sounds like a long time, but I don't know what we're going to do actually. And yeah, got a little bit of sun and now everyone's vibing and having a good time. I'm coming. See what kind of t-shirts they got in here for Ellie.
She's too
big for it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's just.
They hang upside down and twirl. You did?
It is very important to remember that during the whole flight, they will not be using any type of safety net, cables, or harnesses.
Oh my god.
Every time this ritual, they are literally risking their lives. So please give it up to the flyers. This ritual was originated in the Gulf of Mexico area. What we know today is the state. refer as Totonacu or Totonaca. The Totonacu people were mainly farmers, but they were also excellent mathematicians and astronomers. They developed their own calendar, which was based in 13 months upon the flyers as based on their tips and donations. This is the way they help their communities and support their family. Originally, the flyers' outfit were costumes elaborated with bird feathers. Due to the conquest, the attire has been changing because of the Spanish influence. The white outfit is...
Take a picture in front of there, but my dad wanted me to take a video or a picture of this. We've been on both of those ships too. And yeah, it's crazy.
Do you
want
to wait?
This water is so blue. It's just the size difference between the Mardi Gras and the Dream. Crazy. Made back to the room. Got another towel animal. It's a bear, I think I want to go with. And yeah, we're just going to go back to the pool. Oh my God. We're leaving port. Carnival Dream. Peace out, Costa Maya, Mexico. Jeez. Yeah, peace out. See you next time, man. Shit was fun here today. Today was fun. It was
here. We did get in there late.
Yeah, we got in there a little late, but it was still fun.
It was my first time.
It was her first time in there. Yeah. God, it's so beautiful here. Came up to the smoking deck with my mom.
Huh?
Oh, I'm just recording. And yeah, we're far away from Costa Maya, Mexico. Coming up to the smoking deck again. Same old. We're walking to our dinner reservations at Chabang. Just sat here down in Chabang, Chinese and Mexican restaurant on the Carnival Mardi Gras right here. We're in the middle of it pretty much. This place is cool. First time here. Lora nachos.
What are they called?
Chicken spring rolls. I don't know what you got.
I don't know what it is.
I don't know. Hot stickers, loaded nachos,
shrimp. There's shrimp inside.
Same thing here.
Okay.
Same thing.
And you dunk it in the stuff.
Mm-hmm.
We're stopping at Cherry on Top to get some treats. Some I don't know, I want some Skittles or something.
But you can get a little cruise and stuff. Thing one, thing two, but it says cruise one, cruise two. You know what I mean? Cruiser one, cruiser two.
Ooh, there we go. That's my favorite. Right there with the bananas.
Oh. Got a little bit of snacks, a little bit of treats by Java Moon, Java Blue Cafe.
Oh, we just woke up about 10 minutes ago and just came out trying to check it out. And now it's downpouring. These guys are out here just enjoying this weather. Reminds me of a tropical day. But yeah, man, this is kind of cool. Like, this is actually like one of my first times ever having like rain like this. Like downpour like this.
Oh, it's probably been like an hour and a half. And it's still kind of raining out. I don't know what we're going to do yet. I think we're just going to take the risk and just go in the port and try to get some souvenirs and maybe go to the beach and swim. But I don't know yet. Still though, I think we're going to try to get off though. Because why not? We're already here.
Now we're gonna go try to get some burgers at Guy's Burger Joint. Yeah, we're hungry, so we're gonna go get something to eat real quick, me and my dad, and bring back something for the old ladies.
Yeah.
All right, we're in duty free shops. I'm like really soaked. Yeah. We're soaked. I don't know what we're doing. I think we're. Yeah, we're gonna. Might go to the beach now. Go enjoy the water because why not? It's raining. Enjoy it. Alright, I gotta risk my phone. Alright, boys. I just found a trail. Comes up here on the main one. And yeah, I'm gonna show you it. Oh, tropical rainforest, kind of. She's pretty cool. Let me get a little shot of the Mardi Gras up here. Caution. Watch out for your noggin. Make sure no one's coming. Come down the stairs. Mardi Gras. That's pretty cool. Alright, so you just keep going. There's like a little cool little spot. Oh, that's kind of cool. Show. I gotta kind of hurry up fast. The parents and the old lady's waiting for me. I think there's another lookout spot. But this spot, this is cool. Oh, watch out, little steps. This is cool. All right, keep going. Come down here.
That's a big shit.
I'm gonna do the hair dryer.
Where's your sauna?
All right, go down here. Oh, it says mahogany bay sign. This is cute. I wish the water was a little more blue, but it looks more brown kind of, but it's all right, still looks good. Ship still looks beautiful. No, I'm just kidding. Now we're gonna take some pictures real quick and then yeah. So we're getting in the water now. It's still raining, but I like it. We're about to get in the water. Hopefully it doesn't start storming because there was a black cloud behind us, but looks like it went away. What's up guys? Just made it back to the room after this rain downpour. We were over there chilling, sitting at the beach. The rain, or the water was so warm. Like, I don't know what it was, but it was really warm. It was nice, but it was cold when we got out, of course. But yeah, we just walked back. Now we're just chilling. We might go check out that Capitano. I think that's how you say it. I don't know how to say the beginning, but yeah, I think that's how you say it. So we are leaving. It finally stopped raining, or it's just a little bit of raining. But we finally are leaving Mahogany Bay, Row 10. It was a beautiful time here. I mean, I know it was just raining the whole time, but it was still a good time. We went down there by that beach.
The beach was amazing.
The beach was amazing. The water was so warm, probably like 75 degrees to 80s. It feels, I'm dead serious, it feels like that warm. Now we're going ahead and head back to Florida. Two more sea days and it was a cool beach though. Alright, peace out, Mahogany Bay. See you next time. Oh, it is still a little raining. Get ready to go up in the open ocean. We're just right over there.
Are you
guys ordering room service? Yeah. Yeah. All right, we just got dressed to go to Capitano. Yeah, I say Capitano. I don't know, could be wrong. But yeah, all of us. Yeah, we're all going to go eat. First time ever eating there. And yeah, we gotta go to 8 mid. See you guys there. 3, 2, 1. Shrimp cocktail, meatball. Got the short ribs with the spaghetti. I know that doesn't look like spaghetti, but
it's
spaghetti carbonara. What do you get, babe?
Penne pasta.
Just some pasta. Shrimp and short ribs. Same thing over there with the shrimp.
Yeah. Same old, same old. Just kidding. Chocolate melon cake.
What is this one?
Apple croissada.
Apple croissada?
Ooh, is that what you got over there too, Dad? Apple croissada?
Yeah, whatever she got.
Thank you. Good.
Thank you. Just made it back to the room for me for dinner. And the seas are a little rough. Well, my mom says the seas are angry. Watch a movie and go to bed. Right, babe? And yeah, we're gonna get ready to go to bed probably. Get up early, do something. Hopefully it's not really windy tomorrow. But yeah. Alright, guys, good night. Hope you guys had a good day today. And yeah, catch you guys up in the morning. Peace.
Hi.
I don't know what we're gonna do yet, but might get some lunch. It's pretty late right now. And then we gotta do both the roller coaster at 12:30, then we have another one at 1:30. Just in case if we don't get booked or something, just in case if it's too windy or something. And yeah, and then tomorrow we have it booked too. Mm-hmm. And yeah, close. Oh, actually, I'm gonna leave that open. And then if you don't close this, your air conditioner doesn't. I guess I can do a little room tour. It's a little dirty. All right, let's do a little room tour, guys. All right, let's do the bathroom first. First of all, lights right here. And you need to do this again. You need to have a key to have the lights on. If you don't, lights don't come on. All right, let's do the bathroom first. Nice little bathroom. Enough to maybe put two people in there if you want to get freaky up in there. But that's up to you guys. Alright, so the bathroom. I think it's a little small. Couple drawers down here. Keep your toilet paper. A little soft closed action. We're getting into the closets. And I think they have a lot of room. That's her, just her bathing stuff. Right, moving on. This is my section. But yeah, this is it. Dirty clothes. We don't worry about that. Got some of my shoes. Got my rabbit furs, my Jordan rabbit furs. I got some Nikes, Air Forces. That's about it. That's all I brought this time. We got two shelves. Probably got no more ice in here. Straight water now. And that was for my birthday. Got a mirror. Big pull-out couch. And then you got two beds. They're like twins, but you can push them together. Make one big bed. Or you can spread those apart. All right, now let's get to the balcony. Got one chair, and then a little table. That's pretty much it for the room tour. Hey, there's my mom. Hi, Mom. I was not expecting that there, to be honest. Yeah, it's a little windy out. All right, guys, we're getting ready to go do Bolt. The roller coaster at 12:30. I know it says 10:07, but our ship time is 12:07. So we're just chilling, walking around now because we can't do the Bolt right now because it might be raining, and it looks like it's gonna be raining over there. And yeah, it said it'll come back at like 1:30 to 6:00. But yeah, I'm just came to the Lido deck to, I don't know yet. Might get something to eat, maybe not, I don't know.
We got the Lido Marketplace buffet. It looks pretty good.
That's fast.
Yeah. That's good. Check it out.
My girl found another cruise dog. This is the second one she found. Shout out to them. If you watch this, put your name in the comments. Say that this is your dog.
Just got back to the room and look at, I got a a monkey, I'm gonna assume.
I'm gonna say it's a monkey.
A monkey. It's monkey. Cool. Got some more ice. Clean the room for us. They always clean the room for you every single day. And then, yeah, I'm out here. Check it out. It's hot outside. And we can't do the bolt roller coaster because it's too windy. I guess it's at 42 knots right now. That's pretty windy. And yeah. We're at these little street eats. Shack Attack again. We went there with shack sauce. Chicken strips and fries with some dumplings for a little snack. Lemon, what is this? Yeah, lemonade and iced tea mixed together. That shit's bussin'. I got strawberry ice cream this time. Shit, it's good. Strawberry and chocolate that Mariah got. Looks so good. You're missing out, Mom. You're missing out. So we just made it to Serenity and we just came here and check out these beds. Like old ass beds and shit. We're about to get in the pool. There's two hot tubs on each side. And yeah. This is the Serenity, so 21 and above us over here. In front of the ship. We're just waiting to get in the hot tub. It's pretty packed. Like honestly, there's probably like 10 people in there, so we're just waiting to get in there now. So we moved spots and now we're just chilling. Sun is pretty much gone. It's behind these clouds. So we're coming up in the front of the ship. I'm gonna get some footage up there. Just that's the front of the ship. So we just got out of the hot tubs right over there. And now we're about to go and get some food somewhere. Wrecked. But yeah, we're just about to go get something to eat real quick and then head back to the room and change. Then go get something to eat. There we go. But I'll keep you guys updated and all that. I think we might go get some pizza though.
So we didn't go to like the restaurant or anything like that. We just got some room service. Got some pizza. I honestly think this shit's good. Like the best. She got pepperoni. And I got some chicken tenders and some fries. And then some, what are those?
Quesadillas.
Oh, I just think this is the best, but obviously probably people don't think the best, but yeah. I don't know. Pikachu, what's up?
Alright guys, good morning. It's about 8:30 or 9, I don't know. Just waking up, seeing how beautiful it is outside. It's a little windy out. It's a little, probably like 70 something out right now, maybe. I don't know. I don't really know. Got to check the TV and everything, but we're probably going to get some breakfast.
Head up to Lolita or something.
With my parents and get some breakfast or something. Yeah, sounds about good right now. So we got Pig and Anchor. They're only open on sea days. And it's my second time having it. We had it on the first sea day. We're watching the Vikings game with my dad. But yeah, I'm gonna get some more for my girl and everything. It looks pretty here.
Ooh, I got all the meats and some mac and cheese. She did the same. Shit looks good.
Yeah, Kansas City barbecue sauce. That's what I put on there. Got some ice cream. I already ate a little bit of it. Found another cruise duck. These fuckers are bad. Got a little bit more ice cream now. I don't know. Just coming back to the room from lunch. Yeah, it's noon. Pig and Anchor was really good. That was some good lunch. I don't know what we're going to do yet. Oh, we got what's called the roller coaster at 2:30. And we're going to do that at 2:30. I'm excited for that because it got canceled yesterday. So we're gonna do that. So we just switched rooms from my mom's room. And we got a panda with a little panda and a tiger. I told him to make a tiger and this is what he got. And this is amazing still. Still cute.
Hey, he wants to get the formula.
All right, we're getting in line and Bolt for Bolt, the roller coaster.
We're all excited to do it. We can do a two-seater and sit. So we'll go quick. I don't know if I can get some footage, but I'm just trying to get it up here. So yeah, try to get it real quick. And go from right there around, right there, and then around. So we just got done doing both. Oh my god, that was so much fun. Adrenaline rush. Honestly, it's a fun roller coaster at sea. But we're, I don't know where we're headed to. But yeah, we're just walking around. See one out. We should do the ropes course, but I don't know what we're gonna do yet. So the captain said we have to do a little pit stop for emergency. And our whoever it is, I hopefully you'll be okay, and big prayers to family members and everything. So hopefully we do something else after this. It's really beautiful day. I don't know how warm it is or not. It's like, I don't know, but high 70s, mid 80s. Or not mid 80s, a little low 80s. But yeah, it's beautiful. Old lady's just chilling. I am too. And yeah, I don't know. I think this is Miami, but I don't think so. I don't know. Could be. There goes the boat. Downtown Miami. Hopefully everyone's okay on that boat. I don't know what we're gonna do for dinner though yet. I think we're just gonna go to the Palm restaurant. Yeah. So it's been a few hours and I'm just chilling right now on the balcony right now. I'm gonna catch the sunset. Getting ready to check in for dinner. Is our table already ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I bust out the rabbit furs for the last time. Bahama Mama. We ordered two of them. So I just got my
I forgot about shrimp cocktail. Shrimp cocktail. I already got it. Keep going. Just having a little cocktail tonight.
Check it.
The whole restaurant. We ordered two steaks, all of us did. Or not all of us, but we ordered two entrees.
I got the brisket and
they got the chicken. The brisket and the chicken, a steak there, and then two steaks right there also, medium rare. We're about to eat this up.
The last meal, guys.
The last meal.
Food.
Sad. Same old, every time. Chocolate milk and cake. Bacon. What is it?
Baked Alaska.
Baked Alaska. This shit looks good. Same old.
Baked Alaska?
Yeah, that looks good.
That's a dessert?
Take a bite.
Fish.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
I just put those things
on. We're at the casino just gambling it up a little bit. And I'm going to pay my $21 that I just won on one machine, play my rest of it, and just hopefully win something off of it.
We're stayed in 14444.
Yeah, getting ready. I know. My room's a mess. Might do another room tour, but because I didn't think I'd do that one last. Let's see, there's some good drawers, suitcase. This is a bed, two beds, and you can separate them if you're bringing this like two buddies or something like that. I don't know. But yeah, anything like that, you can separate them if you want. And the balcony, I know it's dark. I might just show you guys the other one. But yeah, here it is. Nothing too big. Just a normal balcony. So we got late night snacks again. Got a heart again. And I got Philly cheesesteak. Got a little last meal snacks on the crew, best room service, and then we're just gonna finish this Mario movie. All right, good morning, guys. We just got in the port. We're back in port. Port Canaveral. Yacht leaving. Nice little yacht. There's a couple ships over there. Looks like a Royal Caribbean and that mine ship. Something like that with a hot tub in the back. We just got out of the terminal right there and now we're about to load and get on the shuttle. There's the back of the ship. Shuttle and head back to the hotel for a few days. Head to the hotel, but yeah, there's Mardi Gras. Peace out later, Mardi Gras. It was a fun week.